So what you are looking at over here is a coil spring from Hero Shine motorcycle. So the orange colored spring over here is the compression coil spring. Once again, I would like you to pay attention to the end conditions. So over here, it's again a squared end condition where the first coil actually hugs the end plate. But in this particular case, the first coil is actually ground. Such that the contact between the coil and the end plate is really good. So this is referred to as the squared and ground end condition. The main difference between the squared and ground end condition is the total length of the spring. So in this particular case, is going to be the total length. So if you could pan the camera, please bring the camera over here. And please provide a closer look of the spring over here. You can very clearly see that the first coil has actually been ground. Okay, so this is referred to as the square and ground end condition. You can see that the first coil hugs the end plate and it doesn't really provide the end condition. And the springy action starts from the second coil onwards. Thank you.